see wood. What am I talking about? I get wood every morning. It's part of my allowance. I'm kidding. Bad joke. I know. I'll just destroy you for now. No, bad idea. Really bad idea. Do this, because that's more efficient. I am very efficient. Yes! Thank you. Love you. Long time, to be specific. And real people food. I like real people food. That's really nice of you. I don't need you. You're scum. Get away. Yes. I think so. I think so. I think we're kosher. But that's just what I think. And I think tons of shit. And then they are all proven to be false. I feel like there's spawners at the corners of these things. But I can't be bothered, to be honest. Destroy you. Didn't spawn. On point. I'm very on point. I'm the most on point. I'm full of myself. Aren't I? This generation is full of itself. I hate the word generation because, quite honestly, your generation... Well, I guess I don't hate the word. I hate it when people use it, like, in a dumb way. Ha! Ah. Thought I could be fast. Thought I could be fast. But I couldn't. Because I had to piss on myself, just like Bear Grylls. Just like Bear Grylls. He got fired. Rather laid off. Fired is like your poor performer. Now leave. Laid off is, we don't have enough money to keep you around, and or you don't do a very good, we just don't need you anymore. That's laid off, in case you don't know. It's your choice to get the saplings from the leaves. I don't know if I wanna. This looks kind of suspicious. It's your choice to try to get it. Try. Okay, then. Okay. I just won't. I just won't. Is it all in my head? Are these things that just, like, won't give you saplings no matter what? I need to light this up, like, right now. Before I actually do die in a simple place that shouldn't result in any deaths. Nice quartz. Make the place look spiffy. Thanks, guy. Yeah, I don't want monsters just roaming around in here. I know that he did a good job trying to light it up, but... What is this place? Is this the victory room, the victory monument? I feel like it might be. I like it when they give you the victory monument right away. Because that's cool of them. That's a nice thing for them to do. However, I see a chest. And monsters. Monsters. Why are you going around? What are you doing? Are you okay? He's okay. Maybe. I don't know, really. I hope he is. Okay, sorry for hitting my mic. I was wiping my mouth because my lips are chapped. I should really go take a shower and put on chapstick, but, you know. Don't wanna. Don't wanna. Don't wanna. Don't wanna. Don't wanna. Leave me alone. Great. I should stop sprinting. That would be a good idea. Let's go find that chest that I just seen with my very own eyes. Ooh, Cole. What a nice guy. What a nice feller. Isn't he a nice feller? He's real nice. Real nice at that guy. I also have 19 levels, so yay. That was in distressed voice, wasn't it? Great, thanks, guy. You're real nice. You're sweet. As well as Enderman. It will be my Ender Pearl and my Ender Pearl only. You will be my squishy and you will be my squishy only. That's my nickname, actually. Ender Pearl. Time to waste you. Gong. Not gong. Gong. Gong where? Gong where? Gong where? Gong over there. Pew. Fudge. That didn't get me very far. I should have just walked. Should have. Shoulda, coulda, woulda. Why are you coming after me? This isn't very fair. You're not a very fair guy. Kinda easy. I don't like them. They scare me. They scare me a lot. I should, like, find a hole and hide in it. That's what my mommy taught me to do when the going gets tough. My mommy tells me many things, but that was the thing I took out of it. So, yeah. What does your mommy tell me? Let me know in the comment section below. Did she tell you stranger danger? Something stereotypical like that. I gotta save this. Don't throw this in that hole. I don't want to go get it. That wouldn't be fun. I don't want you either. You're kind of useless, to be honest. Or you. Should I just make the rest? I'll just make the rest of that. Because I don't want to have any more charcoal. Charcoal's what the scum use. I'm not scum. Or am I? I am scum. I shouldn't lie to myself. I am the scummiest of scummy yet. Hey! Kind of almost out of food. Oh, I have bread, but I like to keep bread. Because it's cool and stuff. Alright, am I willing to take on the challenge next of going outside and facing my fears, or shall I stay in here? Why are there monsters? Why are there spawners? Or I think they're spawners. I just want to live life. Found it. Why does he feel the need to put spawners here? It's not cool, man. Not cool at all. Great. Love you, man.
Love you, too. Love you, too, Pete. I love you, too.
That's what I imagine creepers sounding like. That's also what I imagine people in the comments said. Sounding like. I stuttered. Don't stutter. It makes you sound unprofessional and really bad at your hobby. This isn't a job. What am I talking about? I'm gonna die. Do you want me to die? I don't think so. Don't want that. Don't want to die. Hey, over there, I think. Victory Monument. I think. Get out of me. What are you doing? What do you think? You belong here? You don't. Ruining your dreams. All day or day. What's down there? Perfect! Yeah, yeah. Hello. I'm gonna throw it that way. Run away. Thank you. Can you close the door? Thank you. We are back. I just came from there, by the way. Wasn't anything too special. I just found our way. I don't know what's in here. I do know that there are leaves that I shouldn't mess with. Except maybe I should to clear a path. Some overgrown foliage and shit, mate. They gotta trim their leaves. They gotta hire a gardener, whoever owns this map or place, or whatever. The half slab behind the wall is just for convenience. Like this one. What? I don't get it. I don't get it. I want you, by the way. Give it to me. Thanks, guy. You're sweet. Ooh. This way. I should really put railings over here, but I won't be here. Ooh, I like you. Starter kit. You're so sweet. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Also, something I should do. Put on my glasses so I can see. Jeez. Should kind of make myself a temporary cubby here. As well as sleep, so I don't have to keep coming from where I came from, and so help me. So help me, so help me. Songs. Give it. Get it. The reference. Yeah. I'm gonna need to go kill more spiders. To be honest. Shit, man. Shit. I feel like that's gonna happen a lot. Alright, well. Is that a chest? That is a chest. You sly little guy. Sly little guy. Well, good thing I know where the middle is, because the sweet little designs he put down here. How sweet of him. Gotta go up here, get the chest. Sorry if this is boring, but... I don't know what to say. I'm so grateful and so thankful, and I don't know what to say. I'd like to thank my mom, my dad, my grandpap. I don't know. Why do I do stupid shit like this? I need that. I don't need a sign. Signs are for weak. Signs are for whores. Are you a whore? I'm sorry. Sorry for offending you. Don't be a whore. I still love whores, so. Can you actually be a whore? Is that an actual thing? Alright, great. I need somewhere to put my stuff, though. I'll just put it all in here for now, I guess. Alright, that's gonna be the end of the first recording session. Because I want to go rest, because I think I'm getting sick again. I'm always sick. I just haven't been feeling good these past few days. But I did want to get an episode or two recorded for you guys. Because I thought that would be the kosher thing to do. I'm very kosher. I'm all about that kosher life. Before we go, let's just see what we have ahead of us. Everlasting Sacrifice, Lushwood Sanctuary, and the Gelador Complex. So let's just peek into each of them. See what we... Okay, that seems interesting. Seems interesting so far. We won't get any chests. Over here, this is the orange wool. Is this blood? Was someone murdered here? Oh, you have to go up. This is always a good sign. Always a good sign. What's over here? Interesting stuff. I don't want to read you. It looks like we got tunnels. I always like tunnels. Tunnels are fun. Then, what else do we have? Did we go over here? I don't believe so. We have a scary place that looks like we have to go in the Nether. Don't want to do that, thanks, though. Alright. So, thank you. Thank you all for watching these past few episodes. I do appreciate it if you, leave a like. It's always very much appreciated, a matter of fact. And I guess, until next time, I will put these slabs down so I don't fall down easily. Sorry, that's my dogs. I should just end it here. Yeah, guys, leave a like if you did enjoy it. I do appreciate it. And other than that, have a great and safe day. And I love you all.